Hey, Rocket City RV here. Today is a wonderful day. It's the culmination of many, many months of work, both planning and actual work. As you can see, we still got our mess in here, but we're at least compiling our mess into one spot where we can clean it up. So let's go take a look. It's done. It is done after the many months of effort. So, there it is. I'm gonna add a before and after picture within the video to show what it looked like before, but residential size convection microwave, big nice microwave. This one actually works for those people who watch some of my other videos. Furion stainless steel glass top cooktop with a little nice little blue lights, kind of cool. Then Fisher Paykel dish drawer dishwasher. All this stuff, I've already ran a cycle here, checked it out, works great. Already checked all this out. And then we're able to salvage the drawer from the bottom and pots and pans drawer under the cooktop. Great place for it. Closes great. And then the little pantry that we had to rebuild completely rebuilt. And stuffed all this back in this tiny little space here. Everything is complete. All the trim is in. It's done. It's just a matter of going camping now. So if you like this video, like and subscribe. This is Rocket City RVer.